Now I know the first one when I put together, I think I put it together, I didn't even use the instructions, it was so easy. Not sure about this one. Kind of guessing it's going to be about the same way. There's some hardware and a manual. Looks like probably the lower handle. And this would be the actual tiller and the upper handle. And that's pretty much all there is within the box. So it is going to be just about like the previous one I did. That also means it's probably going to go together in a very similar fashion, which is basically some wing nuts. Like, I literally torture tested that other one. You guys really have no idea how bad I beat that thing up. Should have left that knife open. So this is what you get. You get some wing nuts and some plastic keepers. And hopefully that other screw, yep, that other screw's in there also. And this is actually pretty easy to hook up. Like I said, you don't even really have to, if you know anything about mechanic work, you don't even really have to do anything as far as like, there's really only one way it can go together, so it's not like you can mess it up too bad. And we're fully assembled, ready to go.